and I long to write and tell her that I love her so. I believe I might be made, yes, I might destroy myself if I ever found her missing from my home. Sarah.